Welcome to Volkswagen and Newton. Just got in this really hot Chevrolet Silverado 2500 HD with, as you could tell, that front plow. Now, we even have the booklet on it. Has everything here from Fisher. I'll demonstrate that in a second. Good shape. It's funny, we just had one of these without the plow that was traded in. I'll tell you, it sold immediately. It was a little bit older than this one, but still in just as nice shape as this one. It was also a 2500 heavy duty. I think I did that one last week. I don't see it on the lot anymore, so I gather it's gone. 53,000 miles on this 2003. Looks like you got a, might be for XM, I guess. Brake distribute, what do you call it? Let's try to raise this thing up. So everything's functioning there, and you have different modes. I gather you could also put this one way. This, of course, would be if you're on a really snowy road, you just plow everything to both sides of the road if you're going quickly. I believe so. Very nice. If you need more info, hey, I know it's at the end of the season, but put this thing away until next year, make some money, take off the plow. You can easily use this truck for anything you want. It has the four-wheel drive system. You won't have a problem getting through anything.